Did you know in Back to the Future 3, Tom Wilson, who played Buford Mad Dog Tannen, performed all of his horse riding stunts himself? He also did the trick where he lassos Marty just before he meets Doc in 1885.